slip and fall into that lava below.
The only thing I'm falling for is you, Lady Iron Dragon.
Blocking our path.
Nice work, Lady Iron Dragon.
Lock the gates! Don't let them through!
Destroy?
My crossbow might help here.
We've been destroying stuff. What are you talking about, Gormel? Or how? I think I'm messing with his name right now for some reason. Dude, are you okay? Because you're not even attacking. Okay, how am I supposed to do that? All they let her do is that. You okay, buddy? Got it. Now don't fall. Stuff like this is when you want to be careful you don't fall. Especially when you know you're not good at doing it again. It takes you forever to do that. Just hurry up and break whatever you know you can break. Get the studs. And just go.
Are you all I'm up against? Garmadon and Iron Dragon?
That's Lady Iron Dragon to you.
What are you two now anyway? A team?
I'd say we're more of a couple.
Hey, let's not rush things, Garmy.
When we've beaten this blockhead, what say you and I get pizza?
Is there anywhere around here to get pizza?
I don't know. There was just something about her. We were in perfect sync. It was like we could read each other's thoughts. We were perfectly matched. It was love at first sight.
Lady Iron Dragon? Whoa, wait a minute, so... Oh.
Doesn't get any better.
Wait a minute. So, you know this place?
Who doesn't know? Their childhood home.
Huh?
Well, shall we? Stay close. I will lead you through this perilous...
Oh, look! A light switch! Do you guys have a bathroom I could use?
Nope.
Whoa, check out those old photos.
Whoa!
Oh, boy.
Whoa. Ooh,
look at that! It's so cute!
Look at his baby goatee!
Ugh, whatevs. Come on, let's go find the ultimate weapon.
Here, in the bedroom.
We think it's in that box!
Open it!
Whoa!
What a bunch of junk.
Maybe there's something important under it!
No, wait. Look, there's a piece for each of our elements. Fire! And I'm... green.
I can't believe that was it. I thought for sure it was going to be Master, what's his name? I can't even think of it right now.